Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
Hi, I'm Gunjan Kochhar. I've been practicing and teaching yoga for past 10 years. I practice Kundalini yoga, and with that I also teach prenatal and postnatal yoga. So prenatal yoga, I always recommend that if you're already practicing yoga, you can start from the first trimester. If everything looks absolutely fine, and especially taking the consent of your doctor. And if not, then start from the second trimester, which is your 14 weeks. And in even that case, start with very simple asanas and simple exercises. I always prefer adding more pranayams than asanas, because the pranayams help you to stay really calm throughout this time, which can be taxing for a lot of women, especially the hormonal changes and so many other changes in the body. So pranayams really keep you calm, takes the tension away, keeps your blood pressure in place, and at the same time it supplies enough oxygen to the child. For postnatal, we will be doing the asanas to finally strengthen all that area which we have let go in our prenatal. So the area where we have to strengthen is our low abdomen area, the womb area, the uterus area. To strengthen the pelvic muscles is really the key after your postnatal. So we will be focusing essentially on that.
Sit in a comfortable posture. You can cross your legs or you can sit on a chair. Keep your left hand in Gyan Mudra, touching the tips of the thumb and the index finger. Bring your right hand towards your right nostril. With your right thumb, block the right nostril and first exhale out from the left nostril. After you've exhaled out, use your right hand pinky finger, making a U, closing both the other fingers in towards the palm and keeping your thumb and pinky active. Now you inhale from the right side, closing off your right nostril. Let's begin. Exhale out the left nostril. Now close the left nostril. Inhale right. Block off the right nostril. Exhale left. Counting 5, exhale right, and continue for 1 to 3 minutes. Take both your index finger, the first finger of each hand, lock the rest of the fingers with your thumb, close them so you do not hear anything from outside, and focusing on your forehead, take a deep inhalation. And as you will exhale, you will make the humming sound of Continue to do this as long as you can. And keep repeating it for the next 3 to 5 times. If you can take it further to 7 times, even better. This one is sitting in comfortable pose. Take your right hand up to your heart center and keep your left hand on the womb. Focusing on the inhale and exhale, start to take a deep inhalation through your heart, extending it all the way down to the womb, and exhale gently again, releasing all the energy at the heart, and continue for 1 to 3 minutes. Come onto your hands and knees. Your hands are shoulder width apart on the floor and your knees are hip width apart. You can touch your toes together or keep them apart. Staying in this position, start with a straight spine, keeping your head in line with the spine. As you will inhale, start to drop your belly down and arch, taking your chin all the way up, as much as comfortable to your neck. Exhaling, start to round your spine, take the navel all the way in towards the spine, connecting the chin to the chest. And then continue for 1 to 3 minutes. We're going to do a modification from cat-cow. Stay in the posture with your hands and knees on the floor. Hands are shoulder width apart and your knees are hip width apart. On inhalation, take your right arm off the floor, extending it out and straight, and at the same time your left leg extends back in a straight line off the floor. Hold this posture here for 5 seconds and then change. Repeat on the opposite side. Continue for 1 to 3 minutes. Bend your knees. Let your heels be closer to your hips, or if not comfortable at the knees, keep them slightly away. Keep your palms rested on the floor. On the inhale, start to lift your pelvic muscles up, which is your hips, off the floor. As you lift your hips off the floor, take the navel in and pull it in along with your uterus muscles in. Hold it for 5 seconds, and then as you will exhale, lower the hips on the floor and release. Continue this for 1 to 3 minutes, or you can repeat it 10 to 11 times.